terrific. That's a fine shot, clawing that back. It's in. Evans very keen. And not so much the win. That mistimed half court ball earlier on. Ready to challenge. Not sure enough it was in.
Yes.
It's away, and there is the break. And Great Britain hit the front in this deciding match. Rather inviting. Really good rally from Meyer. That's how good a player he is. It might have 1 millimetre out, I believe. 1 millimetre out. Pretty quickly. Glad he went into position there. Game. He's back on an even keel now, his third ace. It's his first ace. Ooh, he has to go up the outside of the line. For the sideline. Good enough.
The first game. Great Britain 6-4.
Dan Evans takes the first set. Great Britain on their way.
Winner.
Obviously we were. Nerves have settled.
But the other thing with Andy is...
getting so difficult. he's won just...
That's a great play. Very smart, mixing it up with the serve out wide and the serve and volley.
Another one at one.
Get done by either player. Oh, love that play. A little bit of variety in his game, serving and volleying as well.
And he's going to love the net. Yes, he's giving it a look, but only a query, not a challenge. Oh. Makes a decision based on that. 1 millimeter in.
Never in doubt there, was it?
Such a well-constructed rally.
No, great movement there. Very fascinating, his pattern so far.
Excellent. Very positive. He's a different player now, right from the return there. Has been asked. Super from Evans. Oh. Magnificent serve.
I think that's worth a challenge from down there.
If you were sitting where Leon Smith was sitting at the end of that. Of the job, but you need your fit.
I'm out.
It's a wonderful shot off balance. Return, and what a time to produce it. a slice. Yeah. And he's holding it together. Oh, it's a devilish shot. How quick, Meyer. The guy who's again, he picked it. And again, what a response. Sinking feeling for the Brits here. A double break for Argentina. Set from Leonardo Meyer. Evans chucks his racket and he's off. Two sets to one. Gorgeous. Oh, what a way to save it. Superb shot. Move forward and get a
it's quite within the
oh, how impressive is he? This is back to the kind of form. Oh, it's in. Just great serve. Argentina. A mighty hold. It's 3-2. Lucky. The net core helped him immensely. If you just come in. Well, he may have started flaky. 114 is in.
Not playing like a man ranked 114.
So cool.
Yeah.
Excellent play.
snuffed out. I think that's the quickest. One more game. The job. Well, how brave. 109 mile an hour second serve, and then that one. Not sure how clean it was.
Beautiful control, precision. Didn't overplay the ball, did he, Meyer?
Fantastic. He has played like a god. And he has put Argentina into their fifth Davis Cup final. Dan Evans takes the first set. Great Britain on their way. Obviously, we were. Yeah. The nerves have settled.
But the other thing with Andy is.
It's so difficult. Really good rally from Meyer. That's how good a player he is. Might have 1 millimeter out, I believe. 1 millimeter out pretty quickly. Glad he went into position there. This is back on an even keel now, his third ace. It's his first ace. Ooh, he has to go up the outside of the line. For the sideline. Good enough. mistimed half-court ball earlier on. Challenge. Sure enough, it was in.
Yes.
It's away, and there is the break. And Great Britain hit the front in this deciding match. That was rather inviting. Clawing that back. It's in. Evans very keen.